The Hammers' failure to finish sides off was starting to prove costly. With 18 matches gone, Julian Dix and Michael Hughes were joint top goal scorers with just 3 goals apiece. Hughes deserved to increase his tally at Hillsborough, but the Irish international's long-range drive came back off the crossbar. Hughes' spectacular effort at the start of the second half was the nearest either side came to scoring. A valuable away point for the Hammers,